Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today I'm going to show you this amazing thing. It's called Pilot Poster. I just found out about this a little while ago, and it looks like it's going to take the place of like every single social Facebook sharing thing I'm using. So we're going to check it out. This is a live kind of a run through. I've never seen this before. I just found out about it. I'm on the website for the first time recording this video, and you can go through it with me at the same time. So here we go. Post on multiple Facebook groups even while you sleep. Okay, we know that. I got Toolstar that can do that. We've got blog to social, follow like, post to groups, those kind of things. They can post to your Facebook groups automatically. But this one's free. Toolstar you have to pay for. Let's see. Facebook group auto poster, drives traffic, 100% free with free support. So that's kind of cool. Hundreds of Facebook groups at once. Okay, complete your post and post it just like a Toolstar type of a thing. Post to Facebook sales groups. If you have to market on Facebook, you don't need to run ads. You can do this for free. Okay, they got learn more, sign up. Yep. Post to unlimited, here we go, Facebook fan pages. So Toolstar has this feature as well. They can share it to your pages, but it doesn't work properly. So this one says you can schedule posts to an unlimited number of pages that you own without having to spend any money on expensive tools. Okay, that's not all. You can also post to hundreds of pages that you've liked. Now that is cool. So you can post to any page that you've liked, and you'll obviously be put in there as like a guest post, not limited to pages you own. Oh man, that's a sweet feature. Okay, now here we go. Separate your groups by categories. Okay, we can do this in other places. You can designate lists of groups like for YouTube, for ebooks, for marketing, something like that. So this is kind of, again, a run of the mill here. You can just select your 20 groups and send out your YouTube posts to those groups. Let's see, what's this? Are you scared of a ban? We've got you covered. Okay, no one likes being spammed. Yep, that's good. Okay, avoid your ban. We've got unique IDs to every post. Okay, that's cool. Unique IDs to shared URLs. Multiple Facebook accounts. Oh, that is excellent. You could add your whole team. That is really cool. Verified apps are used for posting, so we don't have to create an app. They use their own apps. So that is even better, because with Toolstar and with some of these others, you have to create an app like Snap, Social Network Auto Poster, or the other one that I reviewed, OnlyWire. That one you have to create an app. That's kind of junk. This one you don't need an app, so that's excellent. And I really like this multiple Facebook accounts option. So you could add multiple people on there on one account and switch between your different accounts, share them to your groups, and problem solved. And then unique IDs to the URLs, that's kind of cool, so it looks like it's all different. Okay, save and schedule posts, okay. Save posts as draft that can be posted later. Lets you post status so you can determine which was successful and failed. Okay, that's run of the mill. What is this? Set post on auto repeat. Pilot Poster lets you set your place on complete automation. Publish a post and let it run every day, every week, or month. This will let you focus on other aspects. Oh, this is unbelievable. Every Friday to remind your followers of a special dessert, set your draft post perfectly, schedule it, run every Friday. And a spin tax function to change the words automatically. This is an excellent feature. So you can set up a post and run a repeat campaign. Like for me, I could set up all my YouTube videos on here and just let them go and let it run. Like every week, post another YouTube video. And every time I post a new one, obviously I'd share that too. But then all my old videos could be getting posted and posted and posted and keep in front of people. That is awesome. And the spin tax, so it could change it up so that every week when I post about like certain video, like for this video, if I post 10 times, it'll be 10 different posts, so it looks like it's brand new every time. I love that feature. Okay, let's see. Post insights and statistics. That's nice. With Toolstar, you got to be a premium, which is $6 a month to get the statistics, but this, it's all free. Simple Facebook auto poster, so you don't need any software. That's excellent. It's all on the cloud. You don't need to leave your computer running like another one that I tried, which is kind of junk. It's Facebook Virtual Assistant. A lot of ads out there. It works all right. It's got the spin tax function. It's pretty neat. It's cool to watch because it just like types for you. But you got to leave your computer running, and it only works on Windows. But this on the cloud, so it's Mac and PC, and you don't need to leave it running. Free unlimited support. I really like that. Let's see, we've got some frequently asked questions. Offline, yep. Campaigns, unlimited. Yep. Categorize my groups, yep. Will I get banned? Nope. Can I add more than one Facebook account? I love that. There is no limit to the number of Facebook accounts. Okay, this is sweet. So that was the rundown through this whole thing. This is the end of the page. I love their page. It's very nice. I am going to sign up. So there'll be another video with me signing up, going through the process, because I'm going to go from start to finish with this thing and see if all these excellent features really are there. So that is that pilot poster. Check out the following videos, and we'll see what happens. Until next time.